It is a global day of resistance from the hacker group Anonymous. The so-called Million Mask March is expected in cities around the globe. The group's Facebook page says the events are to remind people fairness, justice, freedom are more than just words. The events coincide with Guy Fawkes Day, marking a failed attempt to blow up the British Houses of Parliament back in the 17th century.